Coming up tonight on Channel 3 News at 6.
Good afternoon. New controversy today about whether Chief Wahoo should move to Gateway with the tribe next season. Tom Barris will have a live report. In 1977, a Cleveland teenager was murdered. Police believe they have now found her killer. We'll have reaction from the victim's father and from the prosecutor. Instead of crying bingo in Akron, police are calling foul as they bust the state's biggest bingo operation. We'll see you at 6.